swing is, it's strong, but it's a little longer than before. So, my thing is, what are you working on to get to, so when you get there, you're where you want to be? That has to be short. Everything's going to be short to the ball. I want to put a little bit more on the ball, so you have to be short to it. Closer to the plate. Okay, and that was a step behind. Looking at these bombs you're hitting them against the Dodgers and another team. And I played over 20 times. And what happens every time you hit it hard, far, no doubt, you're square to the baseball. Never under. It's actually short and square. Short. That's got to be the key to this one. Now, why do you shouldn't hit a home run your second game in playing baseball? That's a problem. Why have to go fuck shit up? I'm gonna hit outside.